two very different and very difficult concepts we've covered in here, actually. So one is the closure, which is once again using, let's call it, outside world in the function, making that function impure. Closure means the function is impure. And the second concept is hard coding one of the parameters of the function, and this concept is called partial application.